All right, well, good afternoon, Raptors. I'm David. Thank you. I'm David Fountain, and I'm a Tar Heel, and I'm also the North Carolina president for Duke Energy. And our company is the one that provides the electricity that helps keep these lights on here and throughout the state of North Carolina. It also helps power your computers and things like that. And so on a cold winter day like today, raise your hand if you're glad to have electricity to help keep us all warm. Exactly.